Okay, so we've come to our first corner in our wall, and in our system, every wall will have what's called a cheater panel. Now, the end of this panel does not have the cam locks. It has a void on the end of the panel. And then the corresponding corner over here also has a void. So what we're gonna do is because every subfloor is off a little bit, it happens, it's normal. What we wanna do is we wanna measure right here from the inside over to our OSB and see that we are at 21 and a quarter. And then if we come over here and we measure the inside on our panel, we have 22 and a quarter. So we want to take 1 inch off here. So the guys have measured, chalked a line. We're going to cut this side off and we're going to cut this side off, and then we're going to remove some foam. All right, so now that we've removed the OSB back to the correct depth, we've got to remove foam. So we need 1.5 inch depth. So we set the saw to 1.5 inch deep, and we're going to score the foam in several stripes so that we can remove it, so that we can get this cheater spline piece in. These splines come with your package, and they're designed to fit within the void on that wall and within the void on the corner, so that we can complete our adjustment. So instead of having a cam lock, this piece will go inside.
That works for making it warm.
Oh, so now we're gonna remove this foam out of here to create a void to adjust for our foundation that was off a little bit. So we want to remove 1.5 inches. Once you score it, it'll pop right out pretty easy. And all we got to do is get that out of the way. So now that we've scored the foam, it'll come right out with like a little pry bar so that we can create our 1.5 inch void right here to fit our spline piece in. Once we get this out of the way, we'll apply some of our spray foam to seal all this up real nice, and we'll put this piece, will go inside this cavity. All right, so now that we have our void created to put our spline in, we're gonna put some foam in here to seal it up real nice. I'm gonna need a hammer. And then we're gonna tap this bad boy right in there. When I get a hammer. Tap it down there. There it goes. I think you popped up down there. And then we wanna put a couple screws in it.